much time they're going to spend in here. You know, we're all about chemistry and family and hanging out together. And this locker room is going to give them a place that they're not going to want to leave.
I mean, the workers are doing a great job. The people who help set this up have done a great job, but it's the teams before us that kind of built the foundation for us, kind of making people support us and just kind of get the team's got us to where we are right now with all this.
It's super exciting. You know, you walk in and, like they said, all the imagery on the walls and everything, and then you turn the corner and, you know, feel open spaces, the TVs. Gets your blood flowing, you know, it gets you ready to go.
All the teams have paved the way, you know, and I think there's a sense of pride for us older guys having played in that the old locker room with the metal lockers and stuff, because so many good teams have come through before that.